I'm pretty stoked there. Had my buddy come over and didn't think my fan would be my fan cool would be running till next year, but my buddy come over with the coil she needed, and you know, we tried 100 different coils, and this is a 95 94 though. You hear that? There's my fanner running right there on two cylinders now. But yeah, hard to get the coil for this sled because it was a 95 with 8 and 94. So none of the parts from 95 fit on this 95, which is really odd. So it was just luck of the draw. I gave him $100 for a used part, but to me it's worth it because to try and track that shit down, not worth it. I'm pretty stoked. But we're gonna